Chain. Okay, are you guys ready to see this? You guys ready? Okay, this is the website. Okay, everyone's seen the website. If you're an OG, everyone has seen the website, bro. Okay, so we got the merch website. This looks fire. Don't lie, this looks fire. I'll show the merch in a second. Alright, so obviously we got the Itrez logo in the top corner, because obviously Itrez is never dying, bro. I don't care, bro. Even though Itrez died as a channel, bro, we're bringing it back. Come on now. Is the website live? Was it locked? It's locked right now. Because I want to ask chat if this is worth releasing, bro. Alright, so we got the Itrez logo in the top corner. We got the flipping. Yo, this background looks so cold, bro. We got the black, red, and white color, like, you know what I'm saying? We got my old logo as the, what do they call it? The Favionicon. I learned about that earlier. All right, are you guys ready? Okay, wait. I wanna show it one by one, bro. I wanna show it one by one now, show everything. Low key, yeah, that's better. Wait, chat, do I show it all or do I show it one by one? One by one, no? Hurry, one by one. Okay. Alright, lock in. Alright, we're gonna start with the first thing, bro. Okay. The first thing is we're gonna start with the t-shirts, bro. WL. We got Itrez, we got Ever Since 2014, which is when I first made videos. WL, big W, plain. Yeah, we're keeping it simple. So, oh wait, where's the elevator music? We need the elevator music, hold on. Elevator music. Ah, here it is, Okay, so, okay, so we got the Itrez breakout tee. This is the breakout of the second drop for the Founders Collection. A very clean breakout text ever since 2014 to confirm originality. Hurry before it's gone forever, W. £20 is outrageous, bro. Listen, I tried to make it as cheap as I possibly can, bro. Listen, they're the ones that are making it, not me, bro. There is gonna be some cheaper options, don't worry. This just because this is a very OG drop. All right, so we got the front, we got the Itrez, and we got the Ever Since 2014. We got the Itrez 2014. Keeping it nice, clean, and simplistic, because we need it simple and nice, because if I make it too overcomplicated, guys are gonna get onto me. How much is it? £20. Might have to cop that. All right, moving on to the next drop. We got the Itrez official hoodie. So yet again, it's gonna be the same design, because I'm pretty sure guys would see more of this design. So we got the Itrez hoodie. It says a WL chat, WL. W, I'm seeing W's, hold on. You prefer the t-shirt? Okay, so yeah, we got the Itrez Ever Since 2014 hoodie. This is the first of the drops, Itrez official hoodie, to start the new collection. This hoodie represents the founders for the channel. The first leap into something new. Yes, it's something new. £35 for a hoodie. Bro, that's the cheapest I get. Okay, we have a cheaper hoodie. Don't worry. The next one is a cheaper hoodie. On the back, it says Itrez Ever Since 2014. So it's the exact same. It's the exact same. What's it called? It's the exact same design as a t-shirt. All right, moving on. Okay, now this hoodie, the next hoodie that I show you guys, I was very hesitant on dropping, okay? Very, very hesitant on dropping. Okay, here we go. WL in the chat. Okay, you guys ready? 3, 2, 1. The I'm done Itrez hoodie. If you're sub to my channel, you know about the I'm done emo. I'm done. WL, the I'm done Itrez hoodie. Nothing on the back. It's just, yeah, they're like, I'm done. Like the I'm done. Yeah. So you got the like, I'm done Itrez hoodie. If you were here for the meme, you were here for the meme. This hoodie represents a meme at £27, bro. I'm seeing W's, bro. Listen, if you were here for the meme, you were here for the meme, bro. Bro, I want to get it, but I'm not going to pay £27 for a hoodie that says, I am done. Bro, if only the guys out here for the I am done hoodie, bro. So the I am done Ever Since 2014 again. So it's the I am done hoodie. All right, moving on to the next thing. I thought, the next item I found so fire, bro. I found this next item so fire, guys. Yo, are you, man, ready for this? 3, 2, 1. Damn! Nah, this looks tough. I don't care. I might have to cop this myself, bro. Yo, this was flipping fire, bro. Nah. My AirPod case is missing out. Bro, it's a £10 AirPod case. Okay, £10 for AirPod case. But I mean, it's cold. Yeah, it is cold. Don't lie. Drop AirPods 3rd edition and I'll... Yeah, we got the normal two. We got the normal two. Don't worry. We got the normal two. Don't pay, bro. We got the normals as well. This is actually mad clean. It's actually insane. All right. Moving on to the next product. Lock in. Make normal cheaper, please. I don't think I can. By the way, you can gift it to viewers in the chat right now too. Any items that I've said, you could gift it in the chat. All right, next item. Lock in. Caps. It's res caps, bro. On the side. Okay, listen. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. It does say Rizla. Okay, this is because in the past, my chat told me. Listen, in the past, we were called the Rizlas, bro. Listen, this is just old merch. But okay, it says Evis is 40 in the back. 5k on the sides. Nah, this is low key. Okay. I'm seeing some mares, which is exactly why I made a new cap design today. Are you guys ready to see it? New cap design today. 3, 2, 1. What are we saying? What are we saying, bro? It's nice and clean, bro. It's res at the front. What's good? It's got that nice thing on the back, low-key. What's good? On God, nobody's wearing this. Yo, I'm flipping done. You prefer this one? Yeah. I prefer it because of the thing at the back, bro. But nah, this is fire. It's just on the front. It's just nice and clean. Alright. This is just the old school. So, alright. Next old school drop. Mouse pads. This is one of the mouse pads, chat. It's res. Ever since 2014, mouse pad. What we saying, boys? Nah, this is clean. This is only one of the mouse pads, by the way. Chat, what we saying about the mouse pads? W, too small. Yeah, don't worry. We have another mouse pad. Don't worry. And it is bigger. So, chat, this is for the guys that want the smaller mouse pad. Need decoration? What, you want more stars around? I could do that. But if guys want it just like this, I'ma keep it like this for now. This is fire. Maybe for the next drop. I'ma add stars around. Alright, ready? For the next... Okay, this is... I'm pretty sure this is the last item, right? No? Alright, yeah. The next one is the last item. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1. The big mouse pad, bro. Low-key... Now that I hear what you're saying, I might add stars all around it. But then again, I want to keep it nice and simplistic, bro. Plain? Yeah, but I feel like guys want it plain, bro. I don't think guys want stars all over their mouse pad. Unless you guys do. Do you guys want stars all over their mouse pad? Yes or no? Make those other brands for your own sake, please. Bro, this mother trucker, bro. Alright. Oh, brother. Wait, chat. Make a map? Nah, I'm not doing that. I like decorative mouse pads. Like bumpy tits. What's this guy saying, bro? Make a bundle? I can't. Food would spill, bro. How is that my fault? What's the dimension of the mouse pad? Wait, it should say. Three millimeters. Wait. Nah, it said it. Wait, I'll check. I think it's 12 by 18. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's 12 by 18. I'm pretty sure. But yeah, this is what the website looks like. WL chat, WL. Obviously, I've heard what you guys are saying. So I'm gonna add some finishing touches. And then chat, what are we saying? If I add stars to both these mouse pads, Do I release this? I might cup the AirPods. I got you. Actually, low key, I feel like I could add the stars right now. Nah, I can't. But I'm dropping merch. Yeah, this is all of it. I know you're trying to sign me 50% off. Mob color hats would be cool. No, right now. So yeah, okay. Wait, chat, do I make this website public? Should I make the website public? Yes or no? Cause I can make the website public like right now. There's two colors for the red hat. I don't think there is. Oh yeah, there is. Oh yeah! Oh, my phone, there's white one too, Wait, why have I seen this before? Yeah, we had it before, but like, we've added way more now. Gonna make the ladies run away from me. I'm flipping done. Yeah, so once you order it, it should just go straight to your house. It should definitely go straight to your house. Like, I might cop some stuff, on a payout, because I get it a little cheaper. I have to pay for it myself because it's made by the company, but I'm gonna probably order some myself. Drop me a free mouse pad. Bro, I can't even get myself a free mouse pad. I have to pay myself, bro. But it's mad cheap. Is this like Panda Buy or what? Wait, chat, should I make the website public then? Yes or no? Yes or no? Then we'll get into Q&A. Make beanies? I don't know if I can. Yes? How long is delivery? Let me check. I think it's in like five to 10 days, I'm pretty sure. Wait, I'll check. Wait, let me see if I can add a discount. Hold on. I could add a discount somewhere, wait. Wait, refer up to three of your friends, sir. You would each get almost. Oh, no, never mind. Wait, let me actually see. Hold on. I need to see. I can press go live right now. But wait, I'd see where the hell. Oh, here. Promotions. Okay. Promotions. Create a promo code. Here we go. Create a promo code. Okay, shop promo membership. Wait, shop promo. All right. The promo code is going to be RXZ for life. Okay. Promo code RXZ for life. Percentage off. How much percent? Hey. Wait, if I make a percentage off, do I have to pay? No, I don't think I do. I could do 50% off? Wait, what? I'll do 70. Yeah. 70% off. Limit a number of codes. What should be the limit? First, how many people? First 10 people. First 30? 30? Wait. 20? 15. Do we do 15 or 20? 15 or 20? 15 or 20? It's not even 15 people, it's 15 uses. So I think you can use it up to 15 different... it can only be used 15 times at the code, so probably 20, right? Nah, probably even 30, maybe. 20 or 30. Do we do a poll? 25. Let's just do 25. Okay. 25, RXZ for life, 70% off your entire order. Okay. Wait, because why have I... Okay, I forgot to save it. Flip. Give me a sec. RXZ for life, 70% off. 25 uses. Minimum order value. Oh, yeah. Wait. Nah, never mind, never mind. Okay, wait. Save. All right. First 25. Wait, I want to see if this actually works. Oh, wait. Let me actually test if it works. No way this works. Wait. Because, bro, I could never imagine it being that cheap. 70% off might be a bit too cheap. Wait, let me actually see. Wait, that's like mad cheap, no? Enter promo code. RXit for life. Apply. You can get it for... You can get my shirt that was £20 for £6. What the... Bro. Okay. Yeah, guys are definitely going to order now. The guys are definitely... Bro, £6, bro? Yeah. This is insane. Make the users lower. Nah, we'll keep it at 25. Because I look at what I actually see people like buy like merch and stuff. So that'll be fine. All right, what's the website name? All right, we're gonna release the website right now. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1. The site is live. So I'm pretty sure if you just press the link, it should take you there. Okay. Wait, enter it without the question mark. Okay. New merch. Holy smokes. Yeah. Pin that. That's tough. Wait, without the question mark. Hold on. Without the question mark. My fault. Without a question mark. There we go. Boom. Nah, that's actually tough. Wait, that's actually tough. Holy smokes! Wait, because we're actually cooking. Oh my days. Alright, give me a sec. Alright, we're gonna get to the Q&A soon. But yeah, I need to like mad promo this, bro. Hold on. At everyone, use code. Yeah, I really need to add stars to the mouse pad, bro. Flip, bro. Wait, there's no way I can do it right now. I'll do it after stream.